fight for third could be decided in the absolute final millimetres here in Melbourne. The Red Bull driver is ahead, but with a tyre wear disadvantage, this could really go either way. Mismanagement of the tyres came back to haunt Red Bull today, causing them to lose out on a podium in the final stretches of the race.